I would have loved to see Steve bring out a female boxer or bodybuilder to kick that guy's ass.